was a hell of a match. And now Asuka muscling Peyton Royce onto the top turnbuckle. Here is position for both these two. And that blue rope, man. Peyton Royce, she wanted to face the champion. And now she's understanding what Asuka's all about. How difficult it is to partner the Empress. Peyton Royce all alone. At least temporarily. And now headed all the way to the top rope. Off the top of the double stop to the back. Peyton Royce sends an urgency here. Hook to the leg. Oh, Asuka, they can't get out.
And I think it's Asuka trying to get what Peyton Royce has made up tonight.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup.
The million-dollar question for Peyton Royce is, what else must I do to put Asuka away?
Well, she's doing enough already. It looks like that Byron
Van Joe. It seemed like for much of this matchup, Royce's confidence was growing minute by minute. Out of frustration coming to the surface.
Well, then that may be the case, but really.
Don't worry about the official focus on Asuka.
She's got it straight down here. Royce is fighting it desperately.
And Royce trying to shift her body weight, shift her hips.
Royce doing her best to reclaim that arm. She got through the layoff. The transition is
going to Asuka lock.
The World Women's Champion with the Asuka lock. And Peyton Royce taps out after a great effort. Which is, last submission, the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka.
What a battle. What a pretty performance by both Peyton Royce and the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka.
I mean, you're both of yourself. Fantastic matchup. And Asuka's strong.